Assalamu alaikum everyone, I'm Sadman Saqib Chaudhuri, student of College of Aviation Technology. I'm doing BSc in Aeronautical and Aviation Science and Engineering under National University. So today I'll be talking about the empennage. So basically the empennage is the... is the tail section of an aircraft, which is just right behind of me. Empennage is also known as tail assembly. That is the structure at the rear of an aircraft. Provides stability during flight. Most of the aircraft incorporating vertical and horizontal stabilizing, which stabilize the flight dynamic of yaw and pitch, as well as the housing controlling surface. Thank you, everyone.